Hello people, welcome to the new video, where once again I will be improving my computer. I go to the heart. I will improve the CPU to improve the overall PC performance. The current processor was budget decision. I start with the removal on the old processor. First, I will remove its power cable. Oh, how dusty. Never mind, just occasion to clean the whole machine. I clean the old cooler well, because I'm thinking of using it again. I also clean everything else. After all, the machine is open. One maintenance is never super flawless. I'm installing the new processor. The model is AMD Ryzen 5 3600. Much more powerful from my previous one. The description has a link to a video, in which I show a detailed CPU installation. I put thermal paste and the cooler. According to AMD, my stock cooler can cool a 65W processor. I place the cooler carefully, tighten the bolts and I'm ready. The fan power cord must also be plugged in. I'm cleaning out the remaining dust. I even go a little overboard. The moment of truth has come. Come on. Come on. Go now. Yeah, it's working. Here's the new processor. It's time to test it. I thought I was done. I cleaned the windows on the case and put them. perfectly clean. But here I noticed that something is wrong. With almost nothing working, the maximum CPU temperature is 80 degrees Celsius. Things are not looking good. I need to do more tests. Thanks to Epic Games and their gift Tomb Raider, I have a benchmark for testing. I'm starting the game. You know who Wara is, don't you? Let's see CPU temperatures. Whoa, what are we going to cook here? 90 degrees Celsius is too high temperature, considering that the cores are throttling at 95 degrees Celsius. After several testing of my new processor, I realized that I will not pass without upgrading the core, so let's continue with upgrade to see what is the final result. With the magic of video editing, the core arrived in no time. I hadn't planned to buy a new core, but in view of the circumstances, I had to. Guided by the thought that a good cooler is purchased at once, I choose the most shiny and colorful ARGB water cooler that I found. The style of Dream About Anything is a gaming set to be colorful. The model is DeepCool Castle 316 RGB V2. Everything is perfectly packaged. 3 ARGB fans ready to cool my hot friend. I will not show each part, neither how they are assembled. DeepCool has set a detailed instruction which even a child can handle. Here is everything needed to connect to the power supply and the ARGB backlight. And here are all the clamps for gripping cooler regardless of CPU model. And here is the cooling itself. It's time to open everything and study the manual. It is explicitly noted that the fans have a mounting direction. Should always be watched for the direction of the fan. so as not to wonder why the CPU is still warm. As I said, the instructions are clear as day. It shows how it plays of different type of processors. It's even indicated in which direction tighten the bolts. I assemble and prepare the radiator and mounting fans. Once again I unhook the machine. It already comes to me as a deja vu. People say that it happened from the first time you did something wrong. My case is big enough to put the radiator without disassembling anything. But there are cases you need to take few things down before installing the radiator. I'm just trying to see here whether everything fits. Spacer bushings, which you see, were in the kit. There are a lot of cables from the fan and the power supply, so I'm careful. I'm screwing the bolt that will fix the radiator to the case. Lots of bolts, but it's become quite stable. This place will hold the cooler to the bushings, which I put earlier. I don't apply thermal paste because there is already factory installed. I plan to trust to it for now. Easy to install without any difficulty. I can imagine easier installation than this. If someone tells you that the installation is complicated and you have to go to a service center, nothing prevents you from taking a look before that. You may be able to do it alone. You don't lose anything from taking a look. This is the first water cooler which I install. It remains to fix the wiring. If you want to see how the wiring is made, in the description you will find a link to another video on the topic. Second of satisfaction. Everything is ready. It's time for the test. And again, the magic of video editing. An Instagram photo. This should be the temperature on a well-functioning computer. I'm running the benchmark again. After the test, I can say that everything is perfect and I'm happy with the result. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you like it. If so, press the button to like and share the video. Leave a comment if you have questions about the video. It's different when shine. Goodbye, see you again in the next video.